to test communication between the IP modem and the data center. Make sure the data center has internet with public IP. It can be a static IP. If the server IP is dynamic, you can use DDNS. In the data center side, you need to use VBDemo as server software to receive data. Find the IP modem configure tool and VBDemo in the disk. And connect the power adapter and RS232 cable to the modem, like this. Run the VBDemo software and configure the port. Click Start button to listen the port. Now let's begin to configure the IP modem to test. Select the correct COM port. Power the IP modem to enter configuration state. Configure the data center IP address and port. Make sure you have made port forwarding in the server side. Go to IP modem settings. You can leave the settings as default. The device ID is unique for each modem. If you test more than one modem, remember to change the device ID. Go to other setting, configure the APN, username, and password of the SIM card. After all configurations are done, click Save button to save settings. Click Reboot, enter configuration state. The online LED is on after the modem is connected to the server. You can see it displayed in VBDemo. Send data from the modem. It can be received in the VBDemo. Send data from the VBDemo. It can be also received in the modem. To learn more features about the modem, you can have a look at the user manual.